Hi, I'm Silka from Philadelphia's Magic Gardens. In today's craft video, we made a little ornament that we covered in reflective sunglass lenses, and that was really cool. And I wanna show you a little bit of how Isaiah Zagar, who created Philadelphia's Magic Gardens, how he uses mirror and reflection. So mirror is one of the only materials that Isaiah will actually hand cut, and he uses a glass cutter. It has a little tiny wheel blade on the top. And he'll cut it into fairly regular pieces. So you can see in these lines here. Everything else, most everything else, all the tiles, he'll just smash them with a hammer to get the different sizes and shapes. But with the mirror, he likes to cut it pretty regular. And he makes these lines, and one of the cool things that if you learn how to look at Isaiah's murals and his mosaics, you'll start to notice that where you see lines, very often you'll also see a portrait or a figure in the mosaics. So if we follow the line here, there's a face here above us, and we follow the line, and we'll see that there's a hand that's there. And there's actually a whole body here. So you can find that. But one of the reasons he also loves to use mirror is that when you walk around, the light, depending on the time of day, will change the way the entire mosaic looks. Also, when you walk by the mosaic, you see your own reflection and you become part of the art. When Isaiah started mosaicing in South Philly over 50 years ago, there was a lot of this mirror built into the old row houses. And it was antique mirror, so it's super thick. And when those buildings got demolished or redone, all that stuff would get thrown out on the street, and Isaiah was able to collect a lot of big antique mirror. And so he started incorporating that into his mosaics. Sometimes he would use big sheets, but now he does always use it to outline his figures and his portraits. So if you're walking around South Philly and you see a mural, look for those lines of mirror. But if you come and visit us, we can show it to you ourselves. Have a good day.
If you enjoyed this video from Philadelphia's Magic Gardens, consider making a donation of any amount today. 94% of Philadelphia's Magic Gardens budget comes from admissions and other public programs. Go to phillymagicgardens.org and click on support to donate. We miss you and can't wait until we can welcome you back to this magical place. Thank you so much for your support, and we hope to see you soon.